Now we'll have the meeting minutes. Every member should have received the August 8th, 2011 regular business and public hearing meeting minutes. If there's no objections, those meeting minutes stand approved. We have no invited guests tonight. We have our committee department reports.